training, mm-hmm. not too hard, but I'm still in the gym and wait for the next day to hopefully beginning of next year.
Do you think it's likely to be Chavez? How likely are we?
I don't know. I heard he hurt his hand or whatever, his last fight. I don't know. For me, I would like to fight him next.
Mm-hmm. Is there anybody else you'd like to... I mean, that's obviously a good fight because he has a lot of prestige of the family name and the family name links between the WBC with his father. So is there anybody else that you'd say, you know what, I'd like a piece of him?
James DeGale, I would like to fight him.
You don't like Brit Stevens?
Yeah, I like them, but...
Ashley.
I don't like Ashley. No, I was kidding. Ashley's my boy. Yeah, but he's fighting Butte now, so we'll see. Maybe I'll fight Chavez or somebody else, and then in the summertime we'll fight. Mm-hmm. Yeah, unification bout.
How do you see that fight going, Butte and George Groves?
It's going to be a good fight. I think Butte has seen his best days, mm-hmm. actually, but you never know. Mm-hmm. It's in his hometown. You know, he got a lot of experience, so you never know. But I think James DeGale is going to be that fight.
What about like Andre Ward? He's a guy that, you know, he's in America. He's going to be fighting in Vegas, so it might be a fight you'll even be at. He's obviously going up to 75, but he's a guy that's in and around your atmosphere. Yeah.
For the future, absolutely. Mm-hmm. That's a big fight, big money fight.
And you mentioned about going up to light heavyweight. Is there somebody in particular that, you know, again, if you get opportunity here, there, and everywhere, you take what you can get, but is there somebody... I'm thinking maybe, you know, Adonis Stevenson's WBC, he's also with Al Haymon, who is obviously close links with Mayweather. Is that a fight that you see?
Yeah, why not? Mm-hmm. Anybody that got a belt or, you know, a fight that could happen. I mean, it's politics in boxing. Some fighters are with HBO, Showtime, mm-hmm. you know, Top Rank don't work with, maybe the promotion, maybe. So it's hard sometimes, but... I'm ready to fight anybody.
Is there anything else you'd like to add?